let's go ahead and circle up, put a hand on somebody, and let's circle. Let's make a big, huge circle. Don't worry, Cabot, we won't put you in the middle.
Probably have some white towels. Not many.
Show up any towels.
No, there's a squid.
If I were to and it happened, you, I just seen you had to go
today. Thank you for ending our day in an awesome way with baptism and ice cream and cake and just togetherness and celebration. And God, thank you that this is part of your plan. Thank you that this is how you set things up, because you want us to be connected to each other through a rite of baptism. God, thank you so much for baptism, for the connection with the body, the broken body of Jesus, with the death, and so much more importantly, the resurrection. And God, right now, what we've got in our midst is a newly resurrected Cabot. But he's got a new name. And that name is sanctified. That name is purified. That name is clean. Because of the blood. That name is covered. And when you look at him, you don't see Cabot anymore. You see Jesus Christ. God, thank you that every person in this room is committed to help Cabot through his walk. God, I pray that you do not let Satan get a hold on him when he's down. Because that, I think, is how that prince of darkness really drags it down. We fall one.